Since June 21st, city volunteers in New York have held weekly street cleaning events on Sundays in Brooklyn's 8th Avenue, the area otherwise known as Chinatown, as the street is often littered with garbage at the end of the week. In the past 3 months since this cleanup effort began, city volunteers have recently seen a real significant decrease in garbage collected. We will leave you with these images at the end of the program. Thank you for joining us at Dot Headlines. See you next time.